say your motor stalls or, you know, you conk something out, you're just going right into the biggest stuff. You're done. You know, and you have no control. You're just a floating piece of driftwood. At whatever angle you end up, whether it's backwards, sideways, you know. Yeah, it's pretty like.
Don't flip.
Flipping a boat like this would be a disaster. I've seen boats like this go over. I've had to flip them back over for people. It's pretty gnarly. They were running all the way to Sheep Canyon last night. Which is like another 20-some miles from here. Well, that boat does 35.